Save right to an SD card, and then you can just open it on your computer. I have Adobe Premiere, so I have the ability to go frame by frame by frame to see if anything I don't see in real time.
I love how you set that all up with those different views.
Oh yeah.
Thank you.